under that, this plate, it'd go under that and then screw down. But it won't do it. For some reason. So you would think that this would, you'd think that plate would slip under here like this, like it would go like that, but it, see, it won't fit. So it's the only way it can do is over it. Well, I mean, I guess you need to tighten these down first. Yeah, I don't know why they signed it. Well, see, that's what I was thinking it would go under. But I don't think the instructions. See, it only goes, it's got these two, you see those two things? It won't go down far enough.
Well,
that's what's confusing. Like, why wouldn't it just go under that plate? But it won't. Unless they made it wrong on this one or something. Yeah, Chinese. Yeah. Try it this way. It's gonna work, I guess. I'd loosen them up, thinking that I could get that thing under there. It did not go fast enough. I had to go pick up Laszlo about four or five miles down the road yesterday. And somebody called me. They found it. Looked on his collar. I got my phone number on it. They called me and said it was about 5 miles down the road on somebody. Him and two of my cousin's dogs, it was three of them. And, yeah, I guess so. Yeah, he wanted to find a furry for him. And his friend find him. Yeah, you have about six new daddies. He had about four gaudy hairs up the nose. Should just sit up there.
Should just sit there.
You can see it. Oh, no, no, it's right here. No, no, it's right here.
There.
Should just. Now, you ought to be able to, you know, do it like that.
See if it works. This is part of what we do. That's just on scratching the surface.
Oh, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.